This is a Wyldlynx quick tip video using Microsoft Teams. In this video, I'm going to show you the new raise your hand feature. Gone are the days where in a Teams meeting, you have the awkward unmuting and waiting for a gap to talk, or even worse, butting in. This brand new raise your hand feature will come in handy when you would like to let the presenter know you have something to say. This avoids multiple people talking over one another or fighting for the mic. Another way this brand new raise your hand feature can be used, for example, if a presenter is asking a question, they can then follow by asking for a show of hands. This will give the presenter an idea of what everyone else in the meeting feels about that particular question. Raising your hand is simple. There's just one button to raise and lower your hands. The red notification circle shows how many hands are raised in this meeting. And then if you click on this button, you can show participants. Keeping in mind, this will track the order in which the hands were raised. Therefore, the first person who raised their hand will be at the top of the list. If you are the presenter, you can put someone else's hands down once you have answered their questions. If you are not a presenter, so you are an attendee, you will not have this option to lower other people's hands. Check out our Microsoft Teams playlist on YouTube to find out more great tips using Microsoft Teams. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful in any way. Also, check out our events page on our website to find out more about our live and free Microsoft Teams training sessions.